爸怕怕，爸爸我怕怕。Yes。刚才这句说的还行。开始拍了吗 ？Sup everyone, this is Rita, aka 范老师 ，your Chinese teacher. Today, let's continue our How to Sound Chinese series and delve into the specific sounds that Chinese people make for communication. All language learners have to overcome different pronunciation difficulties due to our native languages. You just gotta reshape the 100 muscles for speaking another language sound system. I still remember it took me at least 2 weeks to help my Korean student to distinguish F and P, so he didn't call me 潘老师or say 吃盼 anymore. Most of the time, we don't really realize how we pronounce each sound, and most people are just so used to the pronunciation system of their mother tongue, even when they are speaking a foreign language, and of course, as a result, they don't sound so authentic. So now, let's start with some important features of Mandarin Chinese pronunciation and some confusing consonants so that Chinese people can understand you easily and also the other way around. Subscribe now so you don't miss out on any Chinese learning tidbits you won't get anywhere else. Let's go! Vocal placement. Humans' vocal tracts are a long tube, and we use different parts and muscles when speaking different languages. Generally, the vocal placement of Chinese pronunciation is mostly in the front of your mouth, which is probably different from your native language. Like when I speak English, my voice is produced around here or even here. 但我说北京话的时候 it happens more in the back of my mouth, maybe even up in the nose a bit. As I said in the last video, there are a lot of weekend sounds or RH sounds in Beijing dialect. 那大家说普通话的时候You definitely should try to move your voice from here or here to here, especially if you are English, French, or Slavic language speakers. So before anything else, remember, focus on the shape of your lips and your tongue, the position of the tip of your tongue, and the movement of your muscles here. Like this sentence that you may have learned in the first few weeks of your Chinese learning. 你好，我是美国人。见到你很高兴。If you still keep your English vocal placement, you might say it like this.
你好，我是美国人，见到你很高兴。
Although the tones are mostly right, overall English is usually lower pitch, but it just sounds quite different from the Chinese pronunciation, yeah? So first, remember, work more on your tongue and your lips.Next is your vocal cords. Most Chinese initials are voiceless, which means your vocal cords don't vibrate like in English. This is crucial for your Chinese accent. For English speakers, you got to pay attention to bō, de, ge, zi, and zhi. The letters of this pinyin in English are voiced, i.e. your vocal cords vibrate when you pronounce these sounds. B, de, ge.So when you pronounce the Chinese syllables, they might sound like 大哥准备在这儿 But if you pronounce the Chinese syllables voiceless until the connecting of initials and finals, they should sound like 大哥准备在这儿Let's look closely at how my mouth moves and listen to where I start vibrating my vocal cords. A, da, g, e, ge, da, ge, da, ge, zh, wen, zhun, e, bei, zhun, bei, zhun, bei, z, ai, zai,这在这在这儿 For Spanish speakers, you may want to push the air through your mouth harder when pronouncing p, t, and k, since they all are voiceless as p, t, and k. So they might be confusing if they are not aspirated, i.e. you don't have enough air being pushed out. To test if the sound is aspirated enough, I recommend usingA strip of paper. Ba, 怕爸爸怕怕爸爸我怕怕 T-shirts work too
滚开开关开关
Or anything like
大门他们他们在大门等他
3. Tongue and lips. While in a lot of dialect areas, mostly in southern China, Chinese people don't really distinguish zi, ci, si and zhi, chi, shi. But for foreign learners who aim to learn 普通话, we gotta get it straight. These also need to be contrasted with the zi, qi, si sounds, which are particularly hard for Americans.
Zhui di, jiang xing, ji su, zhui di, zhui di, jiang xing, zhui di, jiang xing, zhui di, zhui di, jiang xing, zhui di, jiang xing, zhui di, zhui di.
To show you guys better, we'll need another me from a parallel universe.Here she is. She can't speak, but we can see how her mouth works clearly. Zi, si, si are called flat tongue initials in Chinese, meaning when you pronounce these three sounds, your tongue should be flat, staying at its default position, and the tip of your tongue will slightly touch the front teeth, top or bottom, when the air comes out. And don't forget to put your upper and lower teeth together.
滋滋滋
Pay attention to my teeth, my lips, and the shape of my mouth.
公司公司词典词典
点赞
点赞给这个词典公司点赞给这个词典公司点赞
给范老师点赞 On the other hand, zhi, chi, shi are called curled tongue initials. So when you pronounce these sounds, your tongue would be like this. But don't curl the tip of your tongue too much towards the back of your mouth because it will become an R-ish sound and therefore it will sound either like Beijing accent or English accent.Just raise the tip of your tongue to the bumping ridge between your upper front teeth and the hard palate. Here. Put the corners of your mouth together may help a bit, but don't round your lips too much. Ch, ch, sh,
zh, ch, sh, 知道知道商场商场四十四十我不知道这个商场十点四十关门我不知道这个商场十点四十关门
给范老师点赞The zi, ci, si and zhi, shi, shi pairs may be difficult for some Chinese people from southern dialect areas, but the next three sounds are usually the hardest for foreign learners because they don't exist in most languages.
所以谢谢谢谢
鸡七西
Now the shape and the position of your tongue is everything. First, push the tip of your tongue against the root of your bottom front teeth and flatten your tongue.By graining or smelling big to make a long E sound to feel the shape of your tongue. Then use the front part of your tongue to go up towards the roof of your mouth so there is just a narrow space between your tongue and the roof. And finally, you can squeeze the air out and make a sharp sound in Chinese.
Ji.七西经济经济奇迹奇迹西游记西游记西游记里没有经济奇迹西游记里没有经济奇迹
OK guys Hope you are making some huge progress on your Chinese pronunciation now. And let me know if you have any questions about Chinese consonants besides what I've talked about. You know what? Chinese makes perfect sense. I will explain more to you in my next video.
下次见。
石狮四前有四十四个石狮子，四前树上结了四十四个色柿子，四十四个石狮子不吃四十四个色柿子，四十四个色柿子倒吃四十四个石狮子。
The mother lung of their mother tongue.
Subscribe, subscribe 这个词。
我差点把自己憋死了。